To the 10 o'clock performance. We are glad we made it. We're glad Rich made it. Thanks for making it, Rich. This is Sunday morning. We're going to play some gospel music for you. We're featuring a nice string of gospel tunes here. And to start that off, we're going to do a classic Flat and Scruggs number. We're going to have our mandolin player, Chad, sing it for us. This is called Take Me in Your Lifeboat. called The Rank Stranger. I wandered again to my home in the mountains, where in youth I laid down. I was happy and free. I looked for my friends, but never could find them. I found they were all rank strangers to me. Everybody I met, we are rank strangers, seem to be rank strangers. No mother, nor dad, not a friend could I see. Not a friend could I see. They knew not my name. They knew not my name. And I knew not their faces. And I knew not their faces. I found they were all rank strangers to me. Rank strangers to me. Called the Gold Rush. Gold Rush. We feature that tune on our newly released CD. Song that came out this last spring. Now we're gonna do a song called Sin City. The money to burn, take it home right away. You got 3 years to pay, but Satan will be waiting his turn. This old earthquake's gonna leave me in the poorhouse. It seems like this whole town's insane. On the third the Lord's burning rain. Scientists say it lowers your weight, but you don't believe anymore. We got our recruit and a new mohair suit. Please check your ID at the door. This old earthquake gonna leave me in the poorhouse. It seems like this whole town's insane. On the 31st floor, a gold-plated door won't keep out the Lord's burning rain. Some people may, for he trusted his crowd, and he spoke right out loud. Lay low, the best friend they had. This old earthquake's gonna leave me in the poorhouse. It seems like this whole town's insane. On the third Lord's burning rain. On the 31st floor, a gold-plated door will keep out the Lord's burning rain. We're going to play a song written by our fiddle player. The song he gave the title to, named after his lovely wife, Jean Marie, who's over here helping sell our merchandise this weekend. Therefore, he entitled it Jean Marie. Thank you.
Minnesota. That's Mr. Eric Christopher on the fiddle, everybody.
He's going to put that banjo down right now. He's going to pick up an instrument he's been working on lately. It's called the dobro. And we're going to play some more gospel music for you. And written by Carter Stanley. And such a beautiful tune, we decided to put it on our new CD. And we're going to have our mandolin player, Chad, sing this one for you. This is called The Harbor of Love.
On the great judgment morning, when the Savior will welcome you home, will you be prepared for your journey to heaven on the great ship that carries God's chosen one home? The water so deep,
oh, the water so deep,
on the river of Jordan,
on the river of Jordan,
and the light shines so bright,
and the light shines so bright,
from heaven above,
from heaven above,
and the midnight has passed,
a new day is dawning.
If you're wandering in sin, away from God's teaching, won't you ask Him to show you the way? Fall down on your knees in the chapel next Sunday and meet all your friends in heaven someday. Oh, the water so deep,
oh, the water so deep,
on the river of Jordan,
on the river of Jordan.
And the light shines so bright,
and the light shines so bright,
from heaven above,
from heaven above,
and the midnight has passed,
a new day is dawning,
oh, the great ship will anchor,
oh, the great ship will anchor
in the harbor of love. In the harbor of love.
Another gospel number. I'll be taken from the probably an old spiritual tune written way back in the day. It's been bluegrassed up lately. This is a song called The Gospel Plow.
Got my hands on the gospel plow, and I won't take nothing for my journey now. Keep your hands on the plow, hold on, hold on, hold on. Keep your hands on the plow, hold on. Got they are made of gold. Keep your hand on the plow.
Another Bill Monroe classic. It's called The Wicked Path of Sin.
Yeah.
kiss upon his cheek. I gave my Lord a blessing. I was forgiven, but I could not bear the shame. So hung myself in a potter's field. Judas is my name.
Bluegrass gospel for you. Do you know the Sam Brothers classic?
I don't want a birdhouse.
Hope you recognize this one. This is called the Angel Band.
I want a birdhouse.
I want to have a band. Yeah, you want a little one. Size of a quarter. That's all.
My lady is a honey sinking fish. My race is nearly run. My strongest trials now are past. My triumph has begun. Immortal home, bear me away on your snow white wings to my immortal home. Oh, send my long heart to him who bled and died for me, whose blood now cleanses from all sin and gives me victory. I've almost gained my heavenly hope, my spirit lovely sees. He holy one, be holy good, I hear the note of we. Oh, come, angel babe, around me stay, bear me away on your snow white wings to my immortal home. Bear me away on your snow white wings to my immortal home.
We're going to do one more song for you. We're going to do a train song. A little brother harmony for you. High 48, by the way, was a nickname for a train that the hobos and the migrant workers used to catch back in the 20s and 30s. Hot shot trains that would go from long distances without stopping at the blazing speed of about 48, 50 miles an hour. So we're going to end with a train song. It's called The Long Journey Home.
Get off the bed, get off the bed, Lord. waiting, put it down the line. Put it down the line, Lord, put it down the line. Three girls are waiting, put it down the line. Come on, my love, Jenny Ho. Lost all my money, but a $2 bill. $2 bill, Lord, $2 bill. Lost all my money, but a $2 bill. Come on, my love, Jenny Ho.
We're going to do an original gospel number for you now. This is a song I wrote a year ago, I'd say. Hadn't written a gospel song before this, so my mother was getting on my back, so I had to write a song. But I kind of did write it for her. It's called Joy, Joy, Joy.
Traveling, a hard road that you're bound. Trouble around every corner till you reach the hollow ground. Put your faith in Jesus, believe and do right, and the darkness will soon turn into light. Joy, joy, joy. Oh Lord, watch over my soul. Joy, joy, joy. There'll be peace in the valley when I reach the other side. When your friends all leave you, and the devil sings his song. When the night is full of sorrow, and you feel your anger in, just believe, and life begins again. Joy, joy, joy. Nothing you have gained. 'Cause in your darkest hour, there is a candle burning bright. So dry your tears and step into the light. Joy, joy, joy. Oh Lord, watch over my soul as I cross the great divide. Joy, joy. When I reach the other side.
On the upright bass here, laying it down, this is Mr. Rich Casey, everybody. On the mandolin, one of the brothers in the band, Mr. Chad Johnson. On the guitar, singing, doing all the MC work, the other brother, Mr. Derek Johnson. He doesn't like to be called the other brother. I switch off which side I rotate. And on the fiddle, from St. Paul, Minnesota, Mr. Eric Christopher. We're going to continue.
leave you now with a tune that Eric wrote. This is an original instrumental number that is kind of owed to the practicing musician. You know, he played so much growing up, you know, every day, religiously, practicing to get as good as he is. And you don't do that without a consequence. He was feeling around the other day, looked down at his fingers and noticed all the tips of his fingers were squared off. He happened to be writing this tune, so we called it Square Fingers, and we're excited. We're going to be heading out to Lyons, Colorado in a couple weeks to enter the Rocky Grass Band Contest. We're going to be the one of the Midwestern we're going to be representing the Midwest. Exactly. And we're excited to throw a little bit of original Midwestern bluegrass at them. This one's called Square Fingers. Back there. I think he makes a better MC than I do, but he's always tuning that banjo. He doesn't have time to talk. Thank you so much. We're going to continue on with another Bill Monroe song. We're going to do an instrumental. A little different instrumental for the bluegrass genre because it has more than three chords. We're going to do Jerusalem Ridge.